Okay, new game. We're just gonna do the regular campaign rather than endless. And yeah, we're not gonna control any of the gladiators. Okay, hold on. So first of all, let's cards are guys. Okay, we want to make him at least something, right? Give him the basics. Should take some time and read all the fucking stats sometime too. Dirty work, free pit fights. Okay, I'm not huge on that guy. Provides morale. Whatever. 4 food a day. No. Morale, AI proficiency. Could be good. Healing. Upgrades and resources. Oh yeah, the Ludus upgrades. Like, this guy's fucking important, right? The Emptor's relationship with the Legate allows him to increase the Legate's favor with your Ludus automatically. Gladiator equipment, food, water, wine, that shit doesn't matter. Now, will the cost decrease stay after he's fucking fired? Strike more effectively. Okay.
Agreed. Swell. You never cease to impress.
Agreed.
Buying a slave every day. Or at least whenever possible. Oh, maybe I should have went to the pits already too. Yeah, it looks fucking geared. Yeah, like we're 100% gonna lose, right? Okay, so let's not bother. Care about mind control, but I kind of want some of these other things. Run. I don't know if we want these other classes. Gold, a slave. Okay, please pop off. Chop him up, my boy. Lollius. Indefatigable. Should be doing these as well for training purposes and as a fucking gimp now. Thank you. probably spend too much money on upgrades, so we want to buy the food and shit every day and probably buy some more slaves and stuff too. Or like just sell the ones that get crippled. I don't know the ideal fucking strat for training and shit. Not one of them died. Three crippled homies and one fucking dead. Yeah, for that too. Okay. Slight economy mismanagement. Still better than before. This game is called Domina. Where you become a dominatrix. Pop off and I'm lawless. You're the chosen one. Fucking netted, my boy. Oh shit. Clap him. Yes. Yes. Yeah, I want him to spear your asshole. Defensive priority. Gladiator does not require water. Defending during attack can interrupt the attack 50% more quickly. Extra blessings, more attack damage. Critical strike 1 in 100. Disarming. Move more quickly. Throw weapons. Berserk. X speed. Move slightly during attack. Okay. So why don't we just like get the entire right side maybe instead? Okay, we're not gonna lose, so we don't need that. We get some baths to fucking make them feel better. The haggling is useless. Reduced upgrade cost for all equipment. Okay, so this is 12 now. So if I fire this guy, any benefits that he provides will be rendered null and void. Okay, never mind. Yeah, so this guy seems kind of mediocre. What the fuck is that guy doing? At first I thought he was trying to kill my other guys. God, these fucks are so fucking greedy. I think the healing type of guys would be good. I don't know if I still have to pay. Masturbator? Is that what you just said? Dual wield master. That might only be the certain type of certain type of guy, class or whatever. Now, do they get pissed off when I butcher slaves? Like, do I get less favor? You give me 3 favor. Horse. Don't need that yet. They're getting fucking tired of me already. Keeping them happy is such a fucking pain. Please don't choke. Fucking Publius. Like, how the fuck am I supposed to keep them happy? This guy wants fucking bloodshed. I put one of my guys, I put a couple of my guys with gear on the wrong side. Whatever. Slaves died. Mood vengeful. Mood angry. Detachment of Pompey's soldiers are traveling into battle, and the Legate suggests your villa might be a suitable place for the commander and his officers to rest. Sure. You never cease to impress. This guy's getting pissed off at me again. My guys have low morale because they've been getting fucking raped in the fucking pretend fights. Don't even bother healing them. This guy's kind of pog. My slaves are angry at me. So I released one to try to improve everybody else's fucking morale. Buying fucking hordes of nakeds. Oh no. Oh fuck. Okay. He almost choked. torture these two soy boys. They both fucking died. This shit takes so fucking long. I don't know what's more important. This guy. Yeah, maybe the morale is important. The healing seems kind of pog. Wine and favor is kind of pog too. This monk guy seems fucking OP though. Water into wine. Automatic healer. You want, you fucking bitch. Fucking slave training facility here. These guys are getting disinterested in me already. Please don't tell me that lion's gonna fucking rape me. Other guy's only half health, so. But it's like a wild lion, right? It's not like only killing me. Okay. Dude, the enemy's fucking chain kill his ass already. Oh no, now my guy's closer to the lion. Please kill him. The lion's gonna rape you. Oh, he lost the shield. No, 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 no. Okay, the lion died. Dude, what is my guy fucking doing? Oh, you suck. Fucking dick, man. You're fucking... Oh, fucking defending Andy. He just stood there until he got beat to death. What the fuck? Hey, we got 69 gold. What a fucking waste. Absolute moron. Yeah, the educator, the prayer, the builder, these are all good. Appeal to release. Okay, fuck out of here, bitch. Some more slave butchering. Is this good or bad? Only God knows. Good night, Aerithal. Yeah, my guy definitely Kyled that shit. I don't know what he was doing. Okay, none of them died, Pog. With gear was on the other side. Your guards have found a pair of slaves trying to sneak past your road after having stolen grapes from the nearby vineyard. Both tell the same story, that they were about their master's business, and that being short of coin, he demanded they steal the fruit if they could not purchase any for a fair price. You recognize their mark as that of your competitor and believe them to be telling the truth. Hand them to the magistrate, he will see justice done. It's fine by me. One-on-one battles in a grueling series until one team is vanquished. Fuck. Should buff some of my other guys. Oh, fuck. Dude, my AI suck. Holy shit, they're so fucking incompetent. Chop them up. Fucking Sextus. I think one of my main homies is gonna die here. A chance to clutch it. Oh, oh. butchered. Let's fucking go. Strength train speed. Useless fucking dual wield shit. The old 2v1, fuck 'em up. Oof. Fucking chopped his arm off. Not fair. We got Priscanius. I give my slave some armor. I should be pogging now. You are superior. Keep this guy happy with me. I have nowhere near enough wine. Now, when I fire the architect, do all these buildings go away? Sulpicius has appealed for release. Okay. Lollius, Velius, Priscanius, Calpurnicus, Caesius, fuck. I want to make sure that only my slaves, like, I don't want to release any of my main guys. Fucking 1v3. Okay, Lollius, it's your time to shine. Don't fuck this up. If you fuck this up, I'm completely fucking fucked. These bastards. You get a cool helmet now. /16, /121, 17 defense only. Another 2v1. Against one poor soul, I am distressed. His leg right off. Change the game to Domino. Okay, I got you. Wouldn't want to deceive anybody. This is my Super Mario run. We got Gradius. So whatever. Wine cellar. Yeah, this wine seems like completely fucking pointless. This wall reinforcement in case that's actually a fucking real problem. After a bitter defeat, a detachment of soldiers is retreating from the front. Allow them to rest in your villa. Okay. I changed it. I don't know if you even can. Butcher my fucking slaves again. A good time had by all. Fucking fuck. /13. This guy wants a fucking 200 versus 200 fight. This is all I got for you, man. Slave butchering. It's the only kind of exhibitions I can do. get my boys all geared up. We'll go 1v2. Level 77, level 107, level 104, 30, 70, 45. I mean, my guy's fucking buff, but like... Alright, dude. One time. Clutch it one time, please. This is how people used to have fun? Yeah. Fucking crowding around watching poor slaves chop each other up. Oh no. Oh. Oh my god, he fucking clutched it. My asshole was clenched. He got hit for like 360s right off the bat. That's my fucking boy. Dude, you're annoyed. I'll fucking put you to death if you're annoyed. What do you want? There, I'll even give you a fancy helmet. Super soldier. Gustus has applied for release. All right. Spy gladiator and stun. Have I not paid the price for my misdeeds? Is forgiveness not offered to all men equally? Agilius. Okay. Lollius has applied for release. I can't take it anymore. Hell no. I'll give you 12 coins. Oh, I give him 120 coins. I'll give you 100 wine. Fuck. He's not even a little bit happy. He needs lollies, that's what he needs. I don't have any for him. It's a fucking sausage fest in here. I don't know who that is. Okay. Dude, fucking heal up already, you bitch. Oh my god. This is gonna be a bloody one. Do I dare put my main boy in there? He's already molding. We lost one. Or two? Yeah, we lost two. It's not too bad. Strongest ones, though. There he was. 1, 2, 30. Okay, you're promoted. Congratulations. Kill the slaves and you will feel better about your miserable fucking life. But yeah, I wonder if like getting a more even match will make people pog in the audience. Time to murder them. I'll go on BDO and kill all my slaves right now if that's true. Unfortunately, it only works if you kill them IRL. I am ashamed. I submit. Yeah, you're ashamed that you're a slave that just got fucking butchered by like an OP gladiator. This guy's finally pleased again. Your teenage daughter's neck is adorned with a new piece of jewelry. Who would be fucking my daughter? She's working her own game. Confront the Legate. He's clearly guilty. Disgusting. For fucking my daughter, have 256 wine. Indeed I am. And my daughter is a hot slut, apparently. I don't know who this is. Hopefully a slave. Okay. Pog. I didn't heal my other boy here. Put this guy in instead. Butcher these fucks. Cursed weapon. This guy's like super gimped. Requires Faber Emeritus. Provides equipment upgrades and repairs. I should be keeping these fucking current guys or what. I was gonna spend all my money upgrading this fucking beast. Interpretive dance. Full gear, no way you lose. Ooh, the 205, the 200, fuck, man. Holy, this ain't fucking around. Who else is a fucking loser gimp over here? I should have set him free. Level 160. Where's weapon is cursed? It's just kind of random. Seems good. Don't know if he needs the auto heal anymore. A better fighter than you. Albius wants to be released, alright man. Just this once. And then for the fucking final battle. It was all 15, right? So maybe at some point I should stop butchering slaves and like either do proper exhibitions or just give up on the exhibitions and have 15 people trained. People in the audience say some nasty things. Yeah, brutal fights on. For a slave. Unbeknownst to you, a gladiator was having an affair with one of your house slaves, and she's now pregnant. Reward them both. Punish them both. I mean, do whatever you want. Why would I give a fuck? The old 1v2 again. I'm level 111. 29 victories, 168 agility, 180 attack, 274 damage, defense 21. The AI skill is 77. 49, 50. The armor is shit, damage is shit. He's gonna clap him. Lollius is the chosen one for sure. Butchered. Ooh. absolutely slaughtered. Spend all that money on you, my boy. For your max fucking gear. What the fuck is that? What's up with that particle effect? Gotta use the last of our money for this pit fight. This guy has 126 HP. He's a fucking wimp. Ooh. Fucking decapitated instantly. Ooh, I got a level 2 guy. This guy's like super gimped. His stats are low, but his fucking rank is high. Why? That's weird. Anyway. I'm ashamed.
Never cease to impress.
Good fight. Feeling generous, I'll even pay to have you all healed. Theodosius has appealed for release. Again, still just kind of assuming it's not anybody important. And this guy's almost maxed. Those defenses, shit. A wandering teenage boy is found on the road outside your villa. He's unable to utter a word. His garments being covered in blood speak of a horrific tale. It came from the direction of the military encampment. The Logate investigates the situation, leaving the kid in your care. Upon returning, he reports that the boy's home was razed in search for coin and excitement, not during the course of battle. Soldiers who murdered his parents were swiftly put to death. He bids you raise the child as a gladiator and equips him as such. Ah. Okay, so it tells you, like, when I hover over this, it doesn't have the little text box. So these guys' upgrades are permanent, obviously, even if they're fired. Makes sense. Level 44. Good luck. You're against the champion of the fucking arena here. Oof. Dual wielder. It's time, Lollius. Please shit on this guy. Okay, maybe Lollius is a bit too strong. Fucking absolutely butchered. Achievement unlocked, Butcher of Rome. Reduce training time. Yeah, so these are like permanent ones, right? Most employee upgrade time costs are reduced by 15%. Boost the favor. 8% faster training. Almost all out of fucking slaves here. We got a good fucking army now. Swell. Champion Munitus, the champion of Cerberus, a dark specter of a man who thrashed his own father's nose to a pulp. You're the king of the arena, Lollius. God, he does so much damage and takes so little. Looks like we trained a bit too long here. Because we want to get these buffs like kind of earlier in. What's up, Red? How are you doing, man? Oh, my guy's getting outplayed. He's taking no damage. Then he hits him for 196. Brutal. The superior AI lost. What does this arrow actually denote? Whatever, I'll get rid of this guy anyway. at that guy using some fucking garbage weapon. Guys are so much lower. This guy's level 111 with no HP. I guess training in battle contributes to, or maybe it's that card, that strength card that gave him so much HP. Try to train up all my low rank guys. The fuck? That audio doesn't seem right. It was like a much better fight. Will I get more favor? No. Damn, two of them got gimped on HP. Pulled his enemy's toes into a bloody mess. Yeah, my main guy is so much stronger. Nice. Nice clean victory. Kill a giant fuck. Reduce training time, that's good. be training for my lower end. Training time, training time, training cost. Training time. Guillory is the bringer of nightmares. Fights, I wish they like slowed down the pace of the fights and shit. So I could tell what the fuck was going on. Somehow we won that without losing anybody. Achievement unlocked. And yeah, should I keep one of these horses? Does this count as being like over capacity? I think it does, right? Hey, that was a fucking miracle. We want to have a horse and a chariot eventually. During the Festival of Saturnalia. Only provide enough men to help one. I will help the magistrate. Agreed. He gives me a beautiful racehorse. Oh, thank you. This guy's pissed at me now. Deck full. Now when it says does not stack, I mean the coin ones I don't care about, though I guess I should have kept one. But 33% does it stack with 15%? I would assume not. Good night, Lolius. It was close. Yo, yo, Gear Tech. Seriously chained gladiators, seriously chained enemies, surrender now. 2,000 gold, which I don't really need right now. Just like fucking 3 slaves here though, so this should be easy. Whoa, this guy's got a fucking weapon. Three, but I also get a card. Pop off onto my boys. I get to pick 10 people against 6 with 3 slaves. Seems fair. I just run over there and butcher them all before they can even get out of their chains. Balanced fight. Eagle Eye. Strength chaining is the HP. Which is why my guy has so much fucking health. I assume that when these are maxed, like, even if I put it like this, it wouldn't actually do that, but maybe. Start buying better gladiators. This guy's level 35. 50-50. Not a huge deal. Time to gear up my fucking army. Honorius the Murderer. Oh boy. Minicus Honorius and a million lions. Don't fucking choke, please don't fucking choke. I don't think it takes much to get knocked into those lions and fucking chewed to bits. Saw some big numbers popping up. Got a fucking squad of slaves here. This guy almost died. I wonder, could I have done an exhibition match? The like overpopulation slaves. Why haven't I spawned? Last time I tried to set that shit up, it didn't work, so it's currently disabled. Chained up the nekeds. Achievement unlocked, Master of Men. Arrow whisks past your face and sticks into a pillow. The arrow has a note attached. The note simply says cock. I'm old, please let me retire. No. Is that Malleus? Who the fuck was that? Marius. Whatever, fuck you. I need all of you now. Me. Aurelius. It might have been this guy. I don't know. Might get fucked here. Just pop off. Just fucking pop off. Okay, we lost one. That's okay. We need to get rid of one for our chariot anyway. Yeah, strength training is so fucking important. I don't know how much the weight matters, or the defense for that matter. Yeah, so agility I don't think is as important. Weapon damage is pretty OP. I think defense and strength are pretty good. The meditation for the AI should. Like overall the balance in this game seems a little off. Whoa. fucking pussy. I assume the palace just decreases all training time. Imagine letting him go rest and he fucking dies anyway. Unreal. I have to fucking use this on them. Oh. Okay, so that doesn't stack. Oh my god. I thought they were just like permanent fucking. I can recover cards for myself. Can I even fucking interact with myself? So stupid. Yeah, I'm the babe. Jugurtha Navia. Jugurtha, what a name. This is a fucking battle. I'm ready. Pop off my boys, please. Let's fucking go. Oh my god, none of ours died. A deserter from the Roman army is found stealing grain from your storehouse. Legate has the ex-soldier branded a coward and a slave. He's sent to the mines, never to be seen again. You'd hope the Legate would relinquish the scum to your ludus, but he gives no fucks. Toxic. Chariot races are for prize money only. It's a bit four of my homies against him. Oh, we're all chained right in front of him. Or we're chained to him or some shit. They made 1,000 health. Chopped them up. Achievement unlocked, regional champion.
You never cease to impress.
3,000% more damage done to the opponent's helmet. Employees with auto-timed upgrades will increase frequency by 2 times. Auto-timed upgrades. Oh, like the wine per day. Dismemberment. Wait, a 1v4. Okay, 162. These guys are all like 100 levels lower than me. 60, 90, 60, 70, 80, 80, 80, 80. I'm at 200, 200. Damage, 300, 100, 100, 100. Health, 2, 3, 3, 2. 600 health, defense level 28. Defense level is absolute shit. Armor is fucking OP, AI skill 100. Can he 1v4? Fuck yeah, you can. He's a lolius, man. Don't fucking choke, or I have to fucking quit. Oh, fuck, please. Okay. Looking good. Just clenching there for a second. Too fucking good, my boy. Too good. He's fucking using performance enhancing drugs for sure. Upgrades and resources. Extended Ludus upgrades. Hall of Heroes DLC Ludus expansion. Hall of Heroes. Some of that seems a little cringe, I must say. Battalion of Soldiers is returning. Okay. Oh, I discarded some of the fucking good cards, like the coin cards. Would have been so good for this shit. Yeah, we definitely, have made an error or two. Why is this defense training so fucking slow? Maybe it only gets trained like... Agreed. When he fucking... takes damage and shit. ...156 HP. One tap his ass. Ooh. Disemboweled. Equipment steward. organization just got all fucked up. Weird weight off grid, but I guess I understand. Wait, I gained one slot? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. I gained one slot. Oh, and then I can gain another one. I see. What a fucking waste. Okay, dude, I hope you know how to fucking chariot race. Can we kill each other in this or what? Am I just gonna fucking straight randomly lose? Fucking get out of your chariot and butcher these fucks. I think we just fucking lost. Hopefully they don't execute my guy for fucking losing. Yeah, my head is way up my ass. My guy sucks cock. I didn't upgrade this fucking shit enough. Don't fly me. Please don't execute him for losing. Please, please, please. Kill these fucks. Come on, kill him. Kill him. Just fucking one tap him. Oh. Oh. This guy lost his fucking wheels. But it's no big deal. Thank God. This is the new Mario Kart, man. Cerberus, 27 victories. And he's dead. Mamura. What a fucking weak bitch. It's not even full HP. Oh, he's healing right now. And fucking butchered. Close fight, man. Too bad Lollius isn't a fucking chariot prodigy. During an outing to the market, a merchant slave and one of your gladiator bodyguards become embroiled in a fight. Gladiator severely injures the slave while subduing him. The merchant threatens to charge you with having destroyed his property. Magistrate finds that your gladiator was only protecting you. Clapped. Oh, they like pick what they train for. And it's like random if you make them all the same or something. I mean, all these guys are training agility for some reason. Damn, this guy has 119 defense, what the fuck? Let's me 3v1, another 150 HP guy. Ooh, we did 1 damage. We did 24, not bad. We got 2 private rooms. Oh, big one. A bum rush, only the glorious. Many versus many. Chain, surrender, no. It's So I can get 900. The money's all I care about. There's six people here, they look pretty weak. There's a million people here, they look whatever. We'll do this one. Oh, let's click coward. You pick 15, okay. You really want to fight me that badly? Kill these fucks. Absolutely massacred. To think that actually happened IRL sometime. What a fucking mess. Berserk might be good. I don't know if I want them to throw their fucking weapons. A new garment is discovered to have a stain on it. Oh my god, semen. Maintains the garment was free of stains. He's not obligated to replace it. Threaten the merchant with physical violence. Magistrate is tired of being brought into your petty business disputes. He does not get involved. Ah, shit. He cucked and fucked me. Can I kill this guy? He's fucking slit his throat. This guy's molding over here. Have some wine. Of Carthage. I can't upgrade this anymore. I really don't know if I want to give the AI the ability to throw their fucking weapons away. Chain Gladiators, level 47. I'm level 174. Okay, don't shit on me, dude. I'm chained down. You got a chance. He might fuck me. Ooh, he even threw a net on me. He hit me for 135. That's kind of a fair amount of damage. So if I sell this guy, I'll lose this training too. Fuck. This guy's 420 off. Good hustle. These are both molder. A weakened state. He didn't die this time. 29 days, motherfucker. You can throw your weapons, fuck's sake, fine. How about we try this again? Game crashed. Fuck. Last time it crashed, it got so fucked. Shit takes 19 days of time, too. Some of my guys are out of order. Yeah, see, all this is like gray now. So hopefully it's not like unlearned. Or no, it says he's researching throwing weapons currently. Okay, please pop off. Kill these fucks, man. Yeah. Oh, did I just fucking one-shot that guy? I think I did. I think I just decapitated him. Wait, I'm getting cucked. Wait. What the fuck? What? Because I decapitated that guy. Come on, catch up. I fucking trained you for 10 years. This other guy's going in circles. Game's fucking lagging. That guy's running into a wall. God, nice fucking turning, you stupid fuck. Yeah, kill his ass. Please, 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 please. Tell me we're on the same lap at least, and that he's not lapped me while I was stuck. I think he did lap me. Fuck. Kill him. Kill him. Oh, we win. He walked into me and fucking died. My wheels got fucked. Now this is a fucking mess. What a fucking chariot race. Just sliding on this fucking wood. We win. Thank God. Oh, I can redo these, so that's just for fun. I didn't get to do either of these because these fucking old guys are pissed at me. This guy's actually geared. We're twins. Too bad I hit for 195. Fucking chop off all his limbs at once. One v three circus race. Many versus many. My opponent is one slave with no weapons. I wonder if these cards are any good. Seriously chained enemies. Okay. This is a many versus many, and the enemy's many is one guy. Let's see how this goes. A seriously chained one guy. This looks like a fair fight to me. What a fucking nightmare. So we're the Mermillas. Mermillo. Mermillo is the fucking dual-handed. Oh my god, thank you for the 200 bits.
I gave it to Casanova.
tighter turn radius doesn't really do much for us when he fucking turns directly into the wall. I don't have time to learn Berserk. Now is our final chance. Now we could have expanded the area and like sold our fucking chariot and shit. Slave has brought you water when you asked for wine. Throw the water in your son's face. Ignore the mistake. Why would people be mean to their slaves? That's how you get murdered by them. On the eve of the great championship, you reflect, blah blah blah. Seen that before. Last time we got here, we got fucking butchered. Yeah, we definitely should have sold our fucking chariot and horse. But we're only one guy off, so. Oh, I didn't heal up everybody either. Okay. Let's fucking go. As well. Oh my god, what a fucking mess. What is going on here? No, it's only Lollius left. Clap him, please, man. You're my last hope. Oh! He fucking clutched it. My boy. The fucking chosen one. I knew it. Everybody else died and he fucking clutched the, like, 1v4. Oh my god. Because you have achieved victory in the arena and proven your worth as a master of men, your competitor has felt threatened all year. The scheming rat has betrayed you. While you were in Rome, he managed to convince the magistrate and the legate you were conspiring to have them killed. He went so far as to actually plan the assassinations and to make sure you'd be found to blame. You are arrested by the Emperor's Guard and thrown into the arena for the crime of murder. Would be a miracle if someone came to your aid. Oh my fucking god, what the fuck? Oh my god. Wait, there was a slave there. There must be some way for me to win that, yeah? Of course they weren't gonna let you win. But they weren't going to let anyone win. From your new viewpoint of omniscience and death, you observe what perceive as the new truth. Rome is but a spoiled trash heap of individual scheming bastards making calculated decisions to achieve victory over who they can. Your profound experience of graceful disembodiment is interrupted by Jupiter himself, revealed. Relieved to find yourself comfortable in the afterlife, you punch Jupiter in the groin. He is not amused. Maybe if we were nicer to the Logatir magistrate, or like, our guys have higher morale or something. Or maybe if I just keep running around in circles, something else will happen. That's fucked up. We won, though. For the most part. Lollicus, whatever his fucking name was, from beginning to end, hard carried. The name was a dead giveaway, and he clutched the one before in the end, when everybody else around him died. That's my fucking boy. Yes! That's basically the end. Well, yeah, there's like an endless mode, there's different things you can do. There might be a way to survive that shit, or to avoid it if you have like really good favor with the two guys, or one of them, or something. I don't know. The game's pretty fun overall. I do think that the fight should be like slower paced so you can actually tell what's going on. And like, I wish the decisions made more sense. Like, some of the guys you can hire and shit, it's hard to tell how good they are, and maybe like what else you should get instead, and that sort of thing. I'm not really sure about. Pretty fun game though. How much does it cost? $10. I mean, you can definitely get a decent amount of fun out of this for $10. And I was only playing on normal too. There's like ass rate difficulties. That was a pretty good fucking run. Like, we had like no setbacks, and we just barely eked out the victory. It's kind of surprising. I had like way too much power on one guy only. Should probably train with more of those. I like skirmish fights as well. Excellent stuff. That'll be it for me.